here. And next up, we need to go fetch Oberic all the way down here. We've walked past him so many times. Seriously, though. We could teleport here, because we have been through this town already. Or we could walk back and level everybody up. I think we'll walk back. We need the levels. If I get tired of all the fights, we'll have trouble at that point. We should try to get Cyrus to at least level 10 to 12, I think. And then maybe we'll fast travel after that.
This is the beginning of your end.
I am ready. Nighthoad, bring your shade.
Out of my way.
Here we go.
What is the logical course of action? So much to learn.
Of course, I don't have the bow girl with me. That would figure it out.
Over here!
I am ready. Nighthoad, bring your shade.
Now, what next? So much to learn.
Lightning bolt.
Here goes nothing.
I am ready. Nighthoad, bring your shade.
An interesting dilemma.
All right.
I'm ready.
Watch me now.
My turn. What's yours or mine?
He doesn't have any pockets.
All right.
A gift for you.
I am ready. The moonlight falls.
What's this?
What is the logical course of action? Logical course of action.
Ugh!
My turn.
What's this?
An interesting dilemma.
Miss, really?
What the?
And being asleep is very thorough in this game. You don't wake up for anything.
I am ready.
What is the logical course of action?
All lights! Smite them down!
I am ready.
Here we go! Alrighty!
What's this?
My turn. Ouch!
Here.
I am ready.
Here we go.
Oops!
So much to
here.
How about this?
Here goes nothing!
Oh, you asshole!
Nothing.
Nope.
All right.
I think not.
What the?
My turn.
No, you don't.
I am ready. The moonlight ball.
My turn.
I'm ready.
Are you trying to?
Thus ends your next.
That was a bull of a problem.
Good XP.
I think Primrose has enough job points for another skill. I'll check that.
Supports.
Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's hit reduces. I didn't expect to be quite so much. That's nice.
Now, what next?
I am ready. The peacock struck.
Here goes nothing. Show is over.
How was that first little XP compared to the last fight? No, the last fight was a lot harder though, I guess. So that's in a sense. Actually a very quick walk back to Rippleside. Someplace we just don't need to be at all, but that was one city down already, so that was fast. Only like two or three encounters too, which is oddly few. I guess his reduced random encounters thing works pretty nicely.
These guys don't have any hit points. It's crazy.
Here goes. Try again.
Primrose is almost full of spell points again.
Her spell point recovery over time is actually super nice. I like thinking. Not that there was anything else to put in there, but still. I haven't gotten yet. But I also don't see a way to it. Hey Raziel, thank you for the raid. Whoa. How you doing, man? We're missing sound for the raids, aren't we? I should fix that. Oh man, I never played that. I never played that. I should. It's probably a good game now that you said it. What are you playing it on? Why is it so hard to set up? Out of curiosity.
I am ready.
An interesting dilemma.
Out of my way.
That sounds really frustrating. What's up, Grace? How you doing tonight? Hope everything's okay. You missed us picking up Cyrus completely. We have him now. He's a clueless scholar who likes books. He's smart, but clueless. We're not on our way to get Ulbrich the warrior. We'll tell your chat to stop doing that. Have you been trying to talk to me? Because I haven't seen anything. Until now. Okay. Untouched Sanctum is level 15. I could probably do that with the right mix of people. No, I haven't talked to Rout. That was it for a while, but Raziel should be there too. Now, so, yeah, and Grace. Let's go get Ulbrich. We made. We also found another dungeon. Chamber, I think. This one right here, the Carrying Cave, that was level 20. Do you need some, Duck? If you do, I could bring you some, if it's getting that bad. Sorry, that sounds not a whole lot of fun to deal with. Okay. I will bring that up to you. Let me get to town, which is right over here, maybe one or two fights away, and then I will bring it to you, okay? Mr. the Scholar has the ability to avoid fights. It lowers their enemy counter rate, and it's so nice. What is this? Echoes in your head. Hail, traveler. I am Brand the Thunderblade. And to thee who does boldly venture into this place, I impart the knowledge of the heavens. Did the scholars first tonight. I did the thief last time. You unlock warrior as a secondary job. Oh, I didn't expect this. Oh, ho, 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 ho. You can switch your secondary job freely, but only one character can use a given secondary job at a time. This changes a lot of stuff. Neat. Okay. The game keeps getting deeper. Did Did I go the wrong way? I feel like I went the wrong way. You know what? I'm lost. We're going to teleport. Perp. You know what? I'm lost. We're going to hit the correct button and teleport.